Today we are going to test the Maono A04 Gen 2, so let's get cracking.
Let's first check the highlights. 192 kilohertz, 24-bit ADC high-resolution sampling, Maono Link software for extended functionality. It does USB and XLR, equalizer adjustment, 16-millimeter large diaphragm capsule, full metal body for durability, cardioid polar pattern, and it includes a boom arm, shock mount, pop filter, and USB accessories. Let's quickly see just what is in the box. First, we've got helpful tips. We'll check that out in a moment. On the back, we've got QR codes as well. We've got the manual. Of course, we want to hang on to that. Noise cover. Pop filter. The stand. Cable wrap. USB cable, USB-C, the microphone, there you can see your dual connections, the desk clamp, and the holder for the mic. I do like to highlight it is threaded and comes with an adapter, so you can switch to different sorts of mounts as well. All right, so let's start by getting it attached. Set my zip tie aside. Obviously, this is the one that goes down inside, and we can rotate it when we're happy. Of course, we lock it in. As you can tell, spins nicely. We can extend it wherever we want. And let's attach the cage. And it's this easy to get it attached. The pop filter attaches just like this. Now we can grab the mic, get the logo facing us, squeeze these, and bingo, get it in place. Of course, we quickly add the foam windscreen, and I'm going to be using the USB interface, so we'll plug that in just like that. One cool bonus on the cable, you can switch from USB to USB-C in an instant. And finally, I'm going to quickly route the cable like that. And that quickly, we have got the A04 Gen 2 connected. This is letting you sample what it sounds like without the software. Let's get that software installed quickly and see what it changes. So let's track down the software on the Maono site. Simply type Maono. And this is the website. I'm going to slide over to software. And of course, we want the Maono Link app. Down here, you can see the latest version is 3.12. Below that, we can find the different microphones. Let's slide across and track down the A04 Gen 2 and download for Windows. I'm going to save it to my downloads. And of course, we just need to wait a moment for that to finish. And bingo, time to install. If you were looking closely, it even had an update. I'm going to choose English 3.8.13. Install. Install and let it do its work. And finally, finish. I have temporarily unplugged that microphone and let's plug it in. And just like that, it's connected. I'm going to switch my recording software to be using this and let's do some tests. As you can see, it is still picking up audio, even though I'm recording with my other microphone. All right, so we have got it connected. I'm recording with the Gen 2. This is a good example of what it sounds like without the noise cancellation enabled. Let me stop this recording and let me try it with that working. All right, so I am recording with the Camtasia software. As you can see right now, mic is picking up absolutely fine. I'm just staying with the default settings. Let's see what happens as we adjust the noise cancellation. So I'm not even going to change anything. I can hear my wife moving upstairs. I've got a fan beside me, and this is with slight. If we click over here to moderate, just interesting to see how much this adjusts what we're doing. And then finally, let me do a quick test with aggressive. So it's just seeing what is picked up. Once again, my area is not super noisy, but there is a fan in the background, and it just gives us a quick test. Now we can also click on the scene option. There are built-in ones. We've got original, recording, podcast, and live stream. We do have an equalizer that you can adjust. To enable that, we need to hit plus. I'm going to just call this temp and confirm it. Now we can adjust these however we want. Notice I am able to do it on the fly, so you get to hear how the adjustments work. There is also a compressor and a limiter. You can, of course, use sliders, or you could type in the numbers that you want. I'm going to go back to original. Takes a moment to load, and bingo, we're right back in business. And one other bonus, we can also import scenes. Real quickly, let's see what happens if we switch to recording. Bingo, you can see it's got those set up for us. Also podcasts, live stream, and back to the original. I think I'm going to leave mine on recording and see if I like that better. Let's see if we can track this down on Amazon.com. Let's type in the Maono A04 Gen 2. Bingo, here it is. Of course, the same details that we read on the box, but we can quickly highlight that it does have both the XLR and the USB. We are using it with the Maono Link, and it does have a USB-C connector. It does mention that it is not compatible with your Xbox, and it does not include the XLR cable. Studio quality sound. Of course, it's also got a built-in powerful DSP. We can edit less because it's just recording better sound. Three levels of noise reduction. We checked those out a moment ago. And of course, there's a video that highlights how to use Maono Link. And of course, if you scroll down on the page, you can read all of the product details. All right, friends, so as I wrap up, things that I'm enjoying, first, the audio quality is great. I also want to highlight that I love that the stand lets me put this off to the side, because as I'm creating tutorials, it's nice to not have my screen blocked by anything. I love that it's got the built-in windscreen and pop filter, and for the price, it's hard to beat. Now, of course, if you're interested in the mic, there will be a link in the description. And if you have questions, always add those below. As I wrap up, I do want to quickly say thank you to all my supporters via YouTube memberships. Don't forget, there are three different levels of support, starting as low as $5 a month. And with any level of support, you get early access to videos. Also, a huge shout out to my Patreon membership. Love how that group is growing. We are past more than 220 members. Of course, it has a fantastic messaging area that you really need to check out. You can learn more with the bit.ly up above or the link in the description. Finally, friends, I want to thank you for watching. Don't forget, every time you hit that like button, share a video, add a comment down below, or click subscribe, you're helping HLModTech get just a little bit bigger, which absolutely makes my day. Friends, have a glorious day, and keep tinkering.